Welcome to Green TV. In this tutorial, we will learn about PHP array search function. Search an array for the value red and returns its keys. Here is example. Here one variable is created and some data is stored. Three data are stored in this variable. Echo array search. This is search code and red $A. So it is saying that search red from $A from variable A, and you can see here it is A because red index is A. If you will write here A, so it will give you the result red. Definition and use. The array search function search the array for the value and returns the key. Syntax: array search, value array string. Parameter value, parameter description value. Require specify the value to search for array. Require specifies the array to search in. Script: optional. If this parameter is set to true, then this function will search for identical elements in the array. Possible variables: true, false, default. When set to true, the number 5 is not the same as the string 5. See example 2. So in this video you learned about array search. So if you like this video, please hit the like button. And please share this video. Also click the subscribe button. And we will meet in next video. If you want to visit to this website, go to code.sixrush.com. And also I will give you the link in the description below. Thank you for watching this video.